I was chatting with Thoreau, asking him which way to go. He spoke to me with existentialist learning. He said the forest could and would end all my yearning. And so I went into a secluded cove. I took a look around and oh my, by Jove, nothing happened, much to my dismay. Then Thoreau spoke of a mindless cliche. No matter what you think, no matter what thou doest, always remember to live life to the fullest. You don't have to be first, or the best, or the coolest. Just so long as you live life to the fullest. I was disappointed, to say the least. Is it my mind or soul that must be diseased? I called that bearded man and asked for his assistance. He praised me, saying he admired my persistence. But what I really, really needed to do was stage a back job, just one or two. We'd have enough to move on down to Rio. I packed my bags and guns, I'm ready to go. No matter what you think, no matter what thou doest, always remember to live life to the fullest. You don't have to be first, or the best, or the coolest. Just as long as you live life to the fullest. Now I run away. Shouldn't have done that, but although it's a mindless cliche, it's always been a feather in my hat. I read the paper one day in Rio, when I espied a face that I thought I'd know. It turns out that bearded man, that white schmo, was just a guy who only looked like Thoreau. I laughed and laughed and then I leapt to my feet. For while I was beating a hasty retreat, I left the road back there to take all the heat. Now I know victory while he knows defeat. Because no matter what you think, no matter what thou doest, always remember to live like to the fullest. You don't have to be first, or the best, or the coolest. Just so long as you live up to the fullest. No matter what you think, no matter what thou doest, always remember to live like to the fullest. You don't have to be first, or the best, or the coolest. Just so long as you live up to the fullest, fullest, fullest.